I spill my drink.
You want to whack some thugs, you better load up.
I'll check back with you later.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
You want to whack some thugs?
I'll check.
Thank you. been thinking. You might be able to avoid some of the security by entering this way.
Hot as hell in these masks. They found us. Take him out.
You're nearing the command center. Agent Herman remains in captivity on the ground floor, but we can probably get him out. Keep moving. Some news, JC. The NSF targeted a shipment of the plague vaccine Ambrosia. We can't locate it. See if the leader will surrender when you reach the command post. We'd like to interrogate
him. I know I heard something.
Easy. We want you to take this one alive and conscious. Find out what you can about the shipment, then turn him over to one of the troopers.
Shoot. I surrender.
So you think you know better than FEMA what to do with this month's Ambrosia shipment?
You're too late. It's on its way back to the people, and you can't do a damn thing about it.
Tell me about the shipment, and I'll order the troops to pick you up as a prisoner instead of a corpse.
Ask away. We already won this round.
Where are you taking it?
We're just giving ordinary people the same chance to survive as the bureaucrats in Washington.
You'll have to unload New York because the choppers would spot you at sea.
I think the government made the plague on purpose to get rid of the population growth.
Well done. I will pass on your orders to the troopers. Report back to base on the west side of the island. Mission complete.
Just answer the question.
Don't believe me? It's all in the numbers. For 100 years, there's been a conspiracy of plutocrats against ordinary people.
You have a single fact to back that up?
Number one, in 1945, corporations paid 50% of federal taxes. Now they pay about 5%. Number two, in 1900, 90% of Americans were self-employed. Now it's about 2%.
So?
It's called consolidation. Strengthen governments and corporations, weaken individuals. With taxes, this can be done imperceptibly over time.
The chief finally let us loose. We were right behind you and cut through them like a hot knife through butter.
Sent us in to pick up the pieces. We've already searched the bodies and delivered the enemy munitions to the quartermaster. Don't worry about the bodies. We'll handle the cleanup.
Slipped out on his own. Report back to base.
Thank you.
Someone should have put a slug in the commander's head. I guess you were just following orders up there.
We've got the island secured. How did things look in the statue?
The leader surrendered. So they were after Ambrosia.
A month's supply for the East Coast. We think they've taken it back to the city.
I didn't know UNATCO handled the Ambrosia distribution.
Manderly will brief us shortly. UNATCO makes sure the limited supply of vaccine gets to government agencies and key industries.
It's good to finally see some action.
Just keep a level head. You're doing well so far. Now get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office, level 2. Get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office. Get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office. Get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office.
I hear you just slipped by a lot of the terrorists. Pretty smart. It's my first day, too. I'm pretty excited. I was in your class at the academy. You probably don't remember.
Check in with Manderly on level 2.
Come on in. The retinal scanner can read blood vessel patterns right through your sunglasses.
Remember that Mr. Manderly wants to see you. Level 2. His secretary, Janice Reed, has your login and password.
We finally got to cap some rebels, eh, Denton? Hell of a first day.
Good work out there, Mr. Denton. Mr. Manderly said you handled yourself nicely. Welcome to UNATCO HQ. Our little family keeps getting bigger.
Is Mr. Manderly available?
Yes, go right in. By the way, your computer account is ready. Login JCD, password Bionic Man. He's waiting, JC. He's waiting, JC. You're going to make a mess.
Reporting for duty, sir.
The man himself. Splendid. Do accept my apologies about the situation topside?
A refreshing change from the academy, sir.
Don't despise training, my boy. Even you would be worthless without the shaping touch of drills and studies.
So the NSF took a shipment of the Ambrosia vaccine? Give me a chopper and a pilot and I'll handle it.
I'm sure you could. Yes, indeed. But we're having your brother head up the recovery team. You'll work with Agent Anna Navarra. Why don't we meet when you've seen Jaime for a medical checkup and received your equipment from Sam Carter? You'll be briefed at that time.
Yes, sir.
The med center and armory are on level 3. I've got work to do. Come back when you've seen Carter and Reyes. That's enough, Agent. Grow up, JC. You behave like a professional. That's an order. Hey, who do you think you are?
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
That was a close one up there. I don't like getting shot at. Not one bit.
How unprofessional.
Hey, JC.
You look like
just
I'm a
they
lap.
Nope.
As long as
yeah.
I think I
maybe
I'll do that.
The cat.
It's about time.
Have you met?
Haven't run
a real.
Getting warm.
Like leading a mouse to cheese.
This thing is starting to give me a headache.
Don't worry, we shut it down when you go off duty.
I guess I'll get used to it.
I'm Alex Jacobson, communications engineer.
I suppose you already know who I am.
Getting there. You're certainly quicker on the uptake than your brother Paul ever was.
Thanks.
Don't worry, I'll be watching your back. It'll be interesting to see how the transmission sounds in man. I bet I could jack you into an online jukebox. We'll have to try that.
General.
I'm not a general.
I can't believe.
Enough of that.
My parents died.
I said
that. That sounds fine.
What else do you think?
Can you spare
a man who you...
Hey.
Oh, Captain.
Someone at UNATCO's...
Yes, sir.
Way to go, sir. Gunther should have followed orders.
Expecting a show? Don't think I won't report this. They're waiting for you, Agent. Go on in.
That will be JC's job.
What's that? Power station. The NSF have Ambrosia in a warehouse protected by cameras and booby traps.
We're taking one illicit generating plant, protected by weak groups of NSF.
Just tell me where it is. The NSF are openly resisting our deployed forces, gradually falling back.
Then you be ready, Paul. When the power drops, go in and go in hard.
I'll use my discretion. Yes, sir. Let's not waste any time, Jay.
Yes, get moving.
Thank you, sir.
By the way,
we'll meet up in the city.
You'll come to admire your partner. She's one of our best.
Didn't know the NSF had so many people in New York.
Wish I was going with you. Good luck out there. Man, two Dentons in the field. The NSF won't know what hit them.
Plenty more cleaning house.
I'll check. I'll check back.
why the hell'd I come here if no one needs my help?
I found a back way into the statue, but I'm sure
I've been...
You'll have to...
What? I'm just waiting for a ride. Philbin said I'd get 200 for this. He'd better not jerk me around. You got a problem? Leave me be.
The NSF won't try that trick again.
Good luck, Agent. Hit 'em hard, sir.
Thank you. Your boat's ready.
Let's head out.
All right, let's go. The terrorists are in a fighting retreat. A few have barricaded themselves inside Castle Clinton.
Lead the way.
Our orders are to locate a barrel of ambrosia they are hiding inside. I will give you a schematic of the barrel, but first we will exterminate the NSF terrorists.
Exterminate?
A precious opportunity we cannot neglect.
What about the rest of the shipment?
That is your brother's assignment. You will take the subway to meet him in Hill's Kitchen. But first, we should deal with Castle Clinton.
Are we going in the front, or is there another way?
A secondary entrance would be useful, but I am aware of no such thing.
Starving. Do you have anything to eat?
How about some soy food?
Don't matter. I just need something in my stomach so I can fall asleep.
Here you go. Do you have a place to stay?
I sleep out on the dock where they unload the speedboats.
Interesting.
I spy on them from the crates. The code is 9183.
Clever boy.
Thanks for the snack, mister.
It's the least I could do.
That was good.
Look at that. Don't have nobody at the side entrance. NSF could just walk away.
You a cop?
UNATCO agent. How does a little boy get mixed up with the NSF?
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police.
Got some?
Want this candy bar?
You're cool.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I bet I can help you.
Yeah?
The soldiers have secret tunnels. They take boxes into the tunnel under the fort, but they never bring them back out.
What kind of boxes?
Steel. big ones.
Thanks. Maybe I'll check that out.
Thanks, mister.
NSF troops must have gone through here to get underground.
The ambrosia is somewhere inside the castle.
It's making my teeth slippery.
Who's there? I think the law's on us.
That's him. He's a cop.
Thank you.
cop. Oh, God!